Hello everyone, just trying to get my camera to work. Oh blimey, how are you all? Please let me know. I feel like it's been such a long time, but it has. It's been almost a month since I finished Vlog Every Day in May, which has been odd. Yeah, a couple of little updates, I guess. Coming near to the end of my time at XRP, just under a month to go. Before then, I head off for the summer, and then after that, head off to university, which is going to be really cool, actually. Thinking about preparing for next year, it's really quite exciting what I'm going on to. But then again, I've got the other side. You know, I've kind of built a life here in South East London, and even though I'm only going to be moving, I mean, at least I'm still going to be in the same country. I built a life here, and I kind of don't want to lose that life. I think it is going to be hard to leave. I think you don't realise how hard it is to leave until you come up near to that point where you have to kind of start thinking about it and start really kind of worrying about it. I remember when I first moved up here, I kind of made a distinct kind of disconnect from where I was. From when I was at home, I wouldn't like go home every weekend. But, you know, I think, I'm not sure what it is. I think perhaps because I lived at home all my childhood, but I've only lived here for a year. Perhaps, I mean, it's a number of reasons, but I just kind of have really loved my time here. I'm really just love being here, and that's thanks to all the people that are up here, and it is going to be really sad to leave. There will probably be tears on both sides. I'm not going to lie about that one, there probably is. But yeah, really looking forward to the summer. I'm going to be travelling around the country quite a lot, especially around the southwest, which seems weird because I don't even live in the southwest. I never have lived in the southwest, which is really odd. But yeah, we'll be travelling around a lot. Lot less London adventures, more UK adventures. Yeah, I really should take you on one of my London adventures. I recently went to the Royal Academy Summer Exhibition, and that was just brilliant. Basically, Royal Academy Summer Exhibition is where all of the paintings that have been done over the last year, lots of artists, both members of the public and professional artists, submit their work, and the best ones get hung in this gallery. And yeah, or actually I think I've got the thingy above it here. I mean, they all get put into this summer exhibition at the Royal Academy of Arts, there we go. And in this, it's just full of just things. I've marked I marked the ones that I liked, and I'll be going through them soon and just kind of seeing where I'm at, because I like looking at pictures and then them telling me where I'm at, which is quite cool. Okay, well, I will definitely see you soon. Bye.